Request Nida Fatima Abdul Nasser, the school head girl, to propose the word of thanks.
Honorable and respected dignitaries, dear parents and my dear friends, just like a film that culminates at the end of 3 hours with a breathtaking climax, all the co-curricular activities held all through the year crystallize into the annual day, Boon Gracia 2020. Today is the most significant day of this academic year. The year has been blessed by God the Almighty. As the official gathering has come to an end, I'm here to say a few words of gratitude. First of all, I'd like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Dr. Sister Mary Kuti Alex, the principal, St. Pius X College, Rajapuram, for having come over here and inaugurated our official function. She's an eloquent speaker, scholar, and a research guy. Her words are really inspiring and thoughtful. On behalf of Boon Public School, I would like to thank her for being the chief guest of the day. Thank you, sister. Next, I would like to thank a person who is always with us. He's our mentor, guide, and a person with great visions and talents. Being a great human being at heart, he visualizes the overall development of every child. He is none other than our dear chairman, Sri P.K. Subir. If Boon School is something today, it's because of him. I would like to express my sincere thanks to him for all these and particularly for chairing today's function. Thank you, sir. Now, I thank Srimati Vanaja Aitu, member Kallar Grama Panchayat. She has been an inspiration to all of us. Thank you, madam, for your meaningful words and for being part of this solemn day. Another eminent personality to thank is our chief advisor, Sri Roy V. Thomas. We're grateful for his invaluable advice and support in all academic affairs. Above all, he's a man of wisdom. Thank you, sir, for your inspiring words and esteemed presence with us. Now, I would like to extend my deep gratitude to Sri Muhammad K., Vice President, Kallar Muslim Jamaat. His presence increases our joy. Thank you, sir, for being a part of our day and for talking to us. Let me have the privilege to thank Sri C.M. Abdul Nasser, Secretary, Al-Falah Educational and Charitable Trust, for giving away the prizes for all category winners. Thank you, sir, for your kind act. I would like to thank our principal, Stephen KJ, for reading the report and letting the audience know about the performance of the school all through the year. Thank you, sir. Now, I would like to thank Sri Rameshan KN, the PTA president, for his active participation in all school activities. He always stands by us. Thank you for your nice words. I extend my sincere thanks to Al-Falah Educational Charitable Trust and all its members for the good charitable work that is being carried out. Finally, I thank you all, the parents and students. You're the real ones making this day solemn. It's your presence that adds more joy to this celebration. Once again, thanking you all, I conclude. Thank you.